I'm out here trying to get to a cell. I got family to feed. I got too many bills to pay. Niggas is out here hungry. Time is...
Yo, this is YMF, your mom favorite, mom stickler, and we're back. We're keeping it 1,000. Talking about battle rap, we're back. Again, man, a lot of things is going on in battle rap right now, which is interesting. I'm going to cover a couple certain things that happened around this weekend. First off, we're going to talk about Danny Myers killing Red O. Or O Red. Who the fuck is O Red? And you know what's crazy? You know, over the past week, I had like 20 blogs made about me not knowing who the fuck O Red was. Not knowing who O Red was. I never said the dude was trash. I just was asking, like, who the fuck is he? What has he done to contribute to the culture to where people trying to act like it's such a big deal that I'm not checking for J Murda or O Red? I'm not checking for O Red or J Murda. It's just that simple. And look, Danny Myers, quote unquote, self-proclaimed bar god, destroyed them, 30'd them. This is where I've been hearing. You guys that did all them blogs on me have not did not one blog on this battle. Y'all looking stupid right now. That dyke that be sitting in his truck smoking on a cigar, that dyke, that Baltimore dyke, and I don't think he did the blog. I don't even check his channel anyway. I bet you Ben Swayze ain't do a blog. I bet you his little nigga ain't do a blog. I bet you that Fruit Roll Up, he ain't do a blog. So, like, you guys did all that on me, talking about O Red, I should know him. What has he done? He got washed, he got 30, he got destroyed, he got killed. That's what everybody's saying. I ain't watched the battle yet, but I won't go off y'all words since that's y'all man. You know what I mean? And half of y'all didn't even make, y'all ain't even promoting him. So, you know, Danny Myers, and once again, I've been saying this, man. Danny Myers, King of the Dot. They killing y'all. King of the Dot is killing these battle rappers. That's y'all favorite battle rappers that y'all push up to the highest level. Like, Smack got the best rappers. That's not true. It's never been true. And also, in Philly, Charron destroyed New Jersey Twork. Killed him. Absolutely decimated him. And he used a Philly flow. He used the Philly flow and destroyed him, bruh. All that rah, 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 is that New Jersey Twork be doing? That shit is trash. I've been saying it forever. That shit is trash. That's not battle rap. What is that? Cookie Monster rap? Like, that shit trash. Charron killed him. Destroyed him. Washed him. Another King of the Dot rapper killing a URL rapper. Easy. It's no competition. Y'all talk about, yo, you just came in here, you don't know nothing about these rappers. Look, real talk, bro. When I watch URL Smack rappers, they're one dimensional. Every time I see them kicking a dot rapper, they seem like they have more dimensions to their game. And that's why they be killing everybody every time they on their events at Smack. Every time kicking a dot come to Smack, they kill you. They smash you. The only person that I know, and he's not even a King of the Dot rapper, I really think, Arsonal. And you see his resume. His resume is the best out of all these dudes in URL. So that's why they should never be trying to sit here and act like these dudes are even good or at the top level. Fuck your stage. Fuck that. Like, I respect Smack and what he done and stuff like that. But y'all gotta stop lying. Stop pushing these false narratives. URL, Smack, they're like, what is they like? 12-2 against King of the Dot. Like, you guys lose all the time. And even though this wasn't on King of the Dot or URL, Charron is from King of the Dot and New Jersey Twork is from URL. Once again, it shows a difference. And it is what it is, man. Charron washed him. And now let's go to the topic at hand that we've been trying to get. TayRoc, man. TayRoc the Weezer, man. This dude been playing. He hasn't been playing both sides. If people been paying attention, he hasn't been playing both sides. He been made that line drawn. He been drawing that line to make it clear to who he rocking with. He been doing that. As you can see, when he was on that Hip Hop Is Fake or Too Many Minutes of Lame interview, one of those guys, I don't really know, I don't check the name, he was sitting there giggling like a little girl with TsuSurf. TsuSurf been doing interviews on Cassie since the bat before the battle. TsuSurf had an interview saying that Cassie shouldn't be asking for the amount of money he's been asking for. After the battle, TsuSurf been doing like 10, 12 interviews on Cassidy. So then, you know, he watches everything that Cassie do. So TayRoc is aware of this shit too. But you know, TayRoc, he got signed to that slave contract, got a Walmart chain, and he just been rocking with the wrong team since. You know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is give a nigga a little chain and then he on your team. You know what I'm saying? Or he just rocking with you. Cause these niggas is like hoes. And you know, we hear rumors about TayRoc all the time. Like, you know, he delve in that lifestyle all the time where he ride nuts. So, you know, that's what he does. So, as you can see by this picture right here, you can see that TayRoc is really trying to protect his man, pretty much. He's trying to protect his brother, quote unquote. And he already know what it is. Like, TayRoc better not respond. You know what I'm saying? It's better if he don't take that bait, because that's what Cassidy is looking for. Do not take the bait. Just avoid it. Do not take the bait. Just keep going about what you're doing. Keep doing these interviews. Keep doing these This Is My Diary interviews on whatever platform you're trying to do, TsuSurf. Do not take the bait. And TayRoc, I see you trying to protect your man, but one thing you should do is help him with his bars, help him with his rhymes, and make sure next time when he go into battle, he don't lose like he did to Geechee Gotti or any of these other dudes. You know what I'm saying? Because he's not on Cassidy level. Stop trying to act like that. I like TsuSurf. So stop doing that, TayRoc. You're doing him a disservice by trying to sit here and gas his head up. Don't do that. He's only at a level where he's supposed to be at. You know, he just, you know. And also make sure you get that man a better couch. You know what I'm saying? Cause that couch he be sleeping on, the Chris Brown's house, that shit got like like bed bugs, dead skin and all that shit on that bitch, man. You know what I mean? Cause that man homeless. You know, make sure that man, he probably crashed on your couch. He probably in your bed. Who knows, man? That's what y'all battle rap niggas do nowadays. But yo, this is why I'm after your mom, favorite mom sticker, man. That's all I got. This is my time.